Hello, I'm Anand Satyanand. I'm currently a visiting fellow at the University of Auckland Law School, a role that I have taken up in 2013. Prior to that, most recently, I had been the Governor General of New Zealand from 2006 to 2011. I was at the law school 50 years ago, and in the middle period before becoming the Governor General, I have had a series of legally related jobs. I have been asked to become a teaching fellow at the University of Auckland, and my thoughts about that arose out of the fact that I've always been a supporter of and a person connected with the law school. From my point of view, I think the things that I did at law school imbued in me an idea that you have to be professionally interested in what you're doing, but it is always useful for you to be recreationally interested in what you do along the side. I did enjoy the things like debating and mooting and the Law Student Society. The matter of obtaining a law degree is, I think, a useful thing for any student with an inclination towards either public affairs or dealing with events that affect others. A degree from this university, the University of Auckland, is clearly a good one because the teaching over 50 years has been of a very high standard. There is an ongoing problem within the community that more and more law students are graduating and becoming lawyers, but the size of the overall community is not growing at a sufficient pace to ensure that they will all be usefully employed. Today, people with law degrees come to work in a variety of circumstances, and that I think is going to continue. I'd like to be able to say that any law degree is worth having. A degree from the University of Auckland is certainly worth having.